New tonight, the body of an Indiana Marine killed during a military training exercise is now back in the U.S. Captain Matthew Tomkevich from Fort Wayne was one of four Marines who died in an aircraft crash in Norway. Matthew was 27 years old. He joined the Marine Corps in 2015. His family says he was selfless and patient, the world's biggest Purdue and Colts fan, and his wife's best friend and protector. Funeral arrangements are still pending.